Let us fix our eyes on Jesus so we never